right, we'll get going in 1 minute. Alright guys, last like 30 seconds and then we'll get after, I'll explain our conditioning piece and then we'll get into the warm up. CJ, come here. Hey Maddie, hi. Hello. Alright guys, we'll go over our workout for today. So I'm gonna just bring it over because it's on the whiteboard. So, what did I do? Cool. So, for our workout, a little difficult to read, but it is every 4 minutes for 6 sets. We got 40 lateral hops, 30 air squats, or 30 sit-ups, 20 air squats, 10 burpees. With your time remaining, you'll rest, right? So lateral hops, just jump in side to side. You can jump front to back if you want. I don't really care. Then your next movement, you got 30 sit-ups. You can keep the legs long, you can keep the legs butterflied. It's up to you. You'll sit back, sit all the way up, touch those feet or the insteps. Then you got air squats. Remember, feet just outside the hips. It's okay if the toes slightly turn out, just the build of your hips. Maybe you're a little tight too. But on the air squat, you're trying to get full extension. Standing in the hips below parallel, standing full extension. And then that last rep is burpees. We all know what that is, chest and hips to death. Pop up at the top, all right? For your warm up, we got every minute on the minute for 9 minutes. Your first one, we got 30 mountain climbers plus lunges with your time remaining. So mountain climbers, watch out. Mountain climbers, push up, plank position. Every time a knee comes in, that counts as a rep. So 1, 2, 3, so forth. Then we got some lunges. You can go reverse or you can stem forward. Up to you. Okay? Second minute, broad jump plus reverse bear crawl. So you'll broad jump out, hinge over, and you'll walk back to where you started. That's 6 total. And then for the third minute, you will do 30 shoulder taps plus plank with your time remaining. So you'll go from the push-up plank position, opposite hand, opposite shoulder. All right? If we are ready, we'll go ahead and get that. Hopefully we're still on. All right, cool. So remember the first one, we got 30 mountain climbers into lunges with time remaining. Get ready. You got 3, 2, 1, go. Mountain climber, so from that push-up plank position, alternating. And we'll do some reverse lunges with our time remaining. CJ! Oh, okay, in the sun, of course. Make sure you're not stepping too narrow on those lunges. Feet stay in their train track. Toes are slightly pointed. You got 3. Warm out there. You can't walk the two. Transition. Now you got the broad jumps to the reverse bear crawl. So you'll load up that posterior chain, jump out, soft landing, hands to the ground. Reverse to where you began. You'll go 6 total reps. All tap, so open those feet up a little. Shoulder stacked over wrist, opposite hand to opposite shoulder. Really try to squeeze that belly in order to minimize all that extra motion through the midline, so your hips. Nice work, guys. Try to do the 30 unbroken, it's not too bad. And then when you get to the plank, maybe break for a second and then get right back onto it. Mountain climbers. Ready to go into your broad jumps. Got my rope. bottom and do jump roping instead of the lateral hops. And jump, transition. So I'll do toes to bar today. Last about 10 seconds, guys. You won't be able to see the clock, but you'll be able to see me. So solidarity. Here we go. Go.
Thank you. I
Guys, coming up on that last minute. Yikes. Good work. Let's take about 2 minutes here. Catch your breath. We'll go over. I believe we have a 5 minute AMRAP. We got Russian twists with tuck ups. So it is an ascending ladder by 10. Yep. 10, 20, 30, 40 until time elapses. So Russian twists. Here you go for the point of that. Hollow body position. You can keep your heels on the ground as well, make it a little more difficult for yourself. Take your heels off. I always keep my heels on the floor personally. Keep your toes pointed if they're on the floor. And from here, we're rotating. Chest facing the direction your eyes are. Here, here. Every time your hands touch the ground, that is a rep. And then your tuck ups are going from that hollow body positioning to knees and chest together. And then you're going to extend. Okay? 10, 20, 20, 30, 30, and so forth. Woo! That was tough. Wow. I very much underestimated that. Hey, what are you doing? CJ. CJ, right here. Get away from those bags. Oh, cookie monster. Did you get some cookies? Where are you going? You can't have body acting like you. I know you do. Hi, I do love you. Thank you. Alright, guys, here we go. Let me reset that clock to 6 minutes. I'll do the first round with you, and then that will probably be it for me. Alright, 10 seconds here. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. I lied. 5 minutes, not six. Yikes. Alright. 5 minutes. That's better. Short time. Gotta move to get as much work in as you want. Here we go. We're coming up on three. Two, one, go. for it, guys. And then you're going to go to 20. CJ? Come here. Get out of the sun. Be right back. Awesome job, guys. Good work. Have a really good rest of your Monday.